What's up, guys? It's Josh here. I'm here with Coach Tia and Coach Matt. We're going to go over this week's Muscle Minute workout for you. So for this workout, we're going to have four stations, two exercises in each station. It's going to be 60 seconds of hard work. You'll have about 10 seconds to switch. You're going to do two sets of each exercise, and we're going around the room just one time today. You ready, Tia?
Right.
Okay, so we're going to start here on the rower. Again, the rower's about power, not speed, so focus on every pull, getting as much power out as you can. Nice flat back on the way in. Deep breath in on the way and push that air out as you drive back. Squeeze those shoulder blades. One good pull at a time. Deep breath. Push that air out here. When you're done, hand on the holster. Feet come out of those stirrups. The second exercise here is our pro step slam. So you're gonna be facing one direction or the other. You're gonna have that ball cocked back outside your torso. You're gonna take two steps forward and then rotate and use those hips as well to throw that ball. You see it from the other side here. I want you alternating sides as much as you can here. So 60 seconds, just gonna go back and forth. One, two, slam it. So you're kind of throwing that ball a little bit, using those hips, extending that arm at the end like you're trying to throw that ball. Get those hips engaged in this one as well. Nice job there, Tia. Now from there, we're going to station number two. We'll have some sliders set up on the side of the room for you. We're gonna do our Captain Morgan slide here. So for this one, you get your knee and your foot on the set of sliders. And now Tia's going to reach with that other leg and she's gonna use those hamstrings to pull herself over. Nice tall posture. Reach with that leg and pull. Again, this one, it's gonna be really challenging for those hamstrings, so take your time, don't rush, get comfortable with it, and pick up the pace if you can. When you get to the other end, you're just gonna put the other knee and foot on that slider, and you're gonna Captain Morgan crawl back the other way. Here's it going back and forth here. Now the second exercise in this station, nice job to you. Coach Matt's gonna sub in here, and in the next stage, the exercises are blast off push-ups. So from that push-up plank position, Matt sits back into that B-squat. He's gonna blast forward, deep breath in, push that air out as he drives up. So deep breath in, push the air, sit back, come back out into that push-up plank position, down to that push-up. If you need to, take the blast off out of it. Just focus on your push-ups here. You can also go down from your toes, up from your knees, or work from your knees here, whichever one works best for you, or you just hold that plank at any point as well. Nice job. Now, station number three, Matt's gonna stick around, and he's gonna start on that skier here. Just like the rower, we're thinking power, not speed. Reach high, up to those tippy toes, reaching for that top shelf. Sit that butt back, use your whole body to get that momentum, pulling down as hard as you can on every single rep here. The second exercise in this station is our Charleston step up. So Tia's gonna sub back in for our Charleston step up. You're gonna start with one foot on the box. So Tia's got her left foot on the box. She's gonna drive up, bringing her left knee up to her chest, steps back with that right leg, steps back into that lunge with that left leg. So it's a step up on that left leg and then a reverse lunge. Now the beauty of this exercise is every time you do it, you're working one leg and then the other here. So right now the left leg's getting the work, now the right leg's getting the work. So stay with that same side for 60 seconds. When you come back, get the other foot up there. So now the right leg's stepping up, the left leg is getting the work on that reverse lunge here. Nice and controlled on every single rep. Nice job there, Tia. From there, we're coming over to our last station here. Coach Matt's back. He's gonna start with our TRX curls and flies here. So moving plank position, he's gonna keep those elbows up nice and high, curling himself up toward the bar, nice and controlled the way down. Then he's gonna rotate those hands and go to that reverse fly here, focusing on squeezing those shoulder blades, working those back muscles. Rotate those hands and curl, nice and controlled, rotate those hands and pull up into that fly here. So technically two exercises here, just going back and forth. To make this heavier, you step further in, make it lighter, push it, step a little bit further out. The last exercise here is our deadlifts. So Matt's gonna get set up so that kettlebell's right there between his heels. He's gonna keep his back nice and flat as he sits his butt back toward the wall. Now he's gonna drive up, squeezing those glutes. Down to by, he's gonna get a little front going. There we go, that gets those abs engaged, protects that lower back. Deep breath in, drive up, squeeze those glutes. Take your time here. If you wanna challenge yourself a little more, you can go with that double kettlebell deadlift here, but 60 seconds, good amount of time. Take those extra breaths whenever you need them as well. Okay, that's our Muscle Minute workout for this week. Great job, everybody.